Harrogate Music Centre is one of six regional music centres run by North Yorkshire County Council, and it provides music tuition and ensemble experience for musicians of all ages. So we run 30 weeks a year. We run rehearsals, various concerts throughout the year, some at the Royal Hall, some at local events, international festivals, competitions. We try and do a wide range of activities.
Being in a band benefits you so much because you learn things from other people and the conductors.
There's a whole variety of groups they can take part in, from strings, woodwind, brass, everything. And yes, it's really good that the younger children can play, so primary school age right the way through to adults. There's something for everyone.
In Hydro, it's jazz music, it's more modern, it's more bouncy, and then I go to chamber orchestra and we do things like film scores and more classical. I feel like it gives me a really broad musical understanding, which I'm really lucky to have.
Harrogate Music Centre is really fun and exciting. I get to play with other people, and all the teachers are really nice.
I think the tutors in general for the Music Centre are an incredible standard. We get so much really useful input from them. I think we're really lucky to have such high quality people.
My daughter is doing an awful lot of practice and is just improving with friends, and I think that's really healthy. They're very gentle with them, but there are some really high expectations there. And I think she's really responded beautifully to that.
Harrogate Music Centre is brilliant because there's so many new opportunities that you can achieve here.
We meet so many new people here, and like knowing that I've got nice people who you can like talk with at break time and everything, but you learn so much, and like music's a whole different world.
Most years we go to a residential called Sneaton Castle, and I love it so much because me and my friends always go and we have the best times. We get to spend all weekend playing music and just having loads of fun.
Last summer I was really lucky. I got to play the solo Oblivion by Piazzolla, and I got to stand at the front and I felt very special, so that was amazing.
On a Saturday morning, it's a chance to switch off from everything else you've been doing in the week, to concentrate on music, to play new tunes, but also to feel progress as well. It's a real plus to our lives to come here.
In September, I'm really very sad to be leaving Music Centre, but I'm also very excited because I'm going to the Junior Royal Northern College of Music, and I feel like Music Centre's really helped set me up to go there, and I definitely wouldn't be doing it without.
The Music Centre's very welcoming to new people.
There are loads of people who are at different levels, and people are really nice and they'll be happy to like help you.
Harrogate Music Centre is a fabulous place to come and make music, make friends, be creative, and it's something really fun to do on a Saturday morning.
You should just come and try it because there's a group for everyone and it is just so much fun. I really enjoy it.